Tonight's Pink Out game here in Creighton is part of the American Cancer Society's Coaches versus Cancer campaign. This year, Creighton's jersey auction raised over $16,000 for cancer research. And my goodness, Creighton has done a marvelous job through the years.
I think college basketball in general has done a nice job, but Creighton's taken it and run with it with this Pink Out. And college basketball, and in particular college coaches, are so identifiable, and there's such a big stage that you have here with Fox Sports 1 and with College Hoops. You might as well use it to help people. And cancer research is a great place to do it. So this has been, even Billy the Blue Jay rocking the pink right here. It's just, it has become a great tradition here in Omaha. Every year, the Pink Out. It's
why I told you Providence at 13-5 and 3-2 in the league. With a marvelous shot. He had 20 in that 1 point. Ben Bennett just getting in there, getting to his spot. Finally, it's Jeffrey. Greg McDermott right now is looking for something to give his team confidence again. They've lost six straight. Maybe James Milliken will give them that confidence. Only the second rebound of the game for Creighton. Ricky Kreklow slides it with the left hand. Started with the better ball moving right now by Creighton. Sturdick misses the shot, although it's pushed through beautifully by Chandler with a fine save.
You never know if
you take a look at it. Double the other night against St. John's. He is going to get a triple-double sometime this season.
Providence on a 10-0 run. It's in the corner. Knocks down the three.
Creighton just trying to find a way to get in the teeth of this zone and make some plays.
Krecklow.
4-3. This evening for the Blue Jays, looking to try and finish strong here in the final 5 minutes. And Creighton almost beats. Providence goes back man-to-man.
Check that, 14 points for Chris. James
Milliken for three. They just will not go away.
Good defense by Providence. And then Brooks with the left hand. Swept around the much bigger.
Love his game.
He is something else. Maker has it knocked free. Not sure if the credit to Rogers with yet another one. Maker is able to go.